Good evening and welcome for this 2020 match between Sydney Bolts, Melbourne Outlaws. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. An absolute ripper of a day for cricket. You'll certainly need your sunnies. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Both captains would have wanted to bat first, Melbourne Outlaws. Win it and unsurprisingly, choose to bat first. Pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball. Big shout for that one.
Umpire says not out. Looks like it took some bat on the way through. A square cut and beautifully played.
That's four all the way. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Good effort, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
End of the over, eight runs coming from it. Melbourne Outlaws, none for eight. The new bowler.
They'll get a single.
Good shot. That's six.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. scout and got them out cheaply.
Very important wicket. Wyatt was set and looking to score a big one. Ends that over. Melbourne Outlaws. 1 for 15. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree. Heads that away.
Just a lack of concentration there.
That's a good boundary.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Got that away nicely. 4 runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Another dot ball. Melbourne Outlaws move their score to 1 for 23. Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for 6 straight away.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, very nice there from... Nice save there. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now. Not able to connect. Oh, she's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled.
Melbourne Outlaws move to 1 for 29.
Off the bat and over the rope.
Yeah.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Great shot. Follows a six with a great four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
With a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted.
Nice stroke there.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet, getting a wicket in that over. Really great bowl. Five fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl the scoreboard. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Yeah.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Big shout for that one. That was well worth asking the question.
Run saved with that effort. Good return there, back from the deep. They take a single.
Nicely played. Four runs.
Give away a bit too much there. Melbourne Outlaws. 2 for 48.
Swings and misses.
No getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Wait.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Well fielded out on the boundary. And they get through for one.
Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far. A well fielded, really good work out there. Umpire signals no ball. And this is so high, it'll bring rain. Good shot. That's six. Here we go. Free hit. This one could go anywhere. Yeah. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four runs. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Just a lack of concentration there.
Not getting past that fielder.
Oh, good shot. Boom, that's gone for six. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. End of the over and some big scoring there. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 66. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the fig tree. Oh, very nice there from... Good shot, good timing, good effort, four runs. Wait.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yeah. Not a bad shot, that. Super stuff, that. One bounce, four runs. End of the over. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 74. The slow left armour is coming into the attack from the scoreboard. Thank you. Nice save there.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Great timing, races to the boundary for four. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
Four runs there, super shot. Melbourne Outlaws take their score to 2 for 82.
Everybody's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket.
It was a good innings. A shame it couldn't go any further. Melbourne Outlaws, 3 for 82.
Run away to the boundary. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
A clever back foot cut. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Wicket falls in that over. Melbourne Outlaws, 3 for 86.
Yeah.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Run saved with that effort.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Umpire not interested there.
Wait.
No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball builds the pressure. They'll take a single.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that, and that's four. Melbourne Outlaws move to 3 for 97. Well fielded, really good work out there.
Yeah.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Go sailing into the crowd.
And that's 50.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Not getting past that fielder.
Oh, superb fielding there.
On target with that throw, despite the distance.
And they get a single there.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Sydney Bolts get a key wicket here. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 8 runs. On point there, really good bowling. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Oh, very nice there from...
Waiting.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball.
Yeah.
Run saved with that effort. Another run taken. And that completes a very good over. Melbourne Outlaws, 4 for 109.
Nice stroke there.
Good. Good shot. That's six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Nice save there.
They take a single.
Six. Great shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yeah, waiting.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
One run added.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. That's the end of the over. Sydney Bolts need to put that one behind them and find a way to slow down the run rate. Coming back into the attack has done well so far. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Takes the single.
Much better over that one. Good bowling.
The pace bowler coming into the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
The bowler is going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait.
No getting past that fielder. He's seemingly content with holding the strike, decides against taking the single. run saved with that effort. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yeah, waiting.
A well fielded, really good work out there. End of the over. 8 runs coming from it. Melbourne Outlaws. 4 for 140. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Nice save there. Another run added to the score.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
One bounce and it goes for 4.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah, waiting.
You can't get run out if you don't run. I really think that was at least a single, but clearly they think differently.
That could well be the over that loses this match. Poor bowling.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One more added.
Appeal. Get a prized wicket here.
They finally managed to break through, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
Very nice there from...
Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well. They'll take a single. Run saved with that effort. One run there. Sydney Bolts take a wicket in that over. right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
And they get a single there.
Yeah.
Oh, good shot. Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing.
That's a great stroke. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Not getting past that fielder. And the innings comes to an end. Melbourne Outlaws will need 172 runs. Players and umpires out in the middle now for the run chase. Should be a good one.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. Sydney Bolts start the innings with a single. Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Waiting.
Six. What a shot. The ball is going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait on.
No getting past that fielder. Sydney Bolts doing well out of that over. They're now none for 13. The right right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Just a lack of concentration there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. 4 runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Sydney Bolts move their score to none for 23.
She had no trouble smashing that one to the boundary. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Big throw there, and it's on target.
They'll get one there. Ooh. Oh, not able to connect. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Sydney Bolts, none for 28. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Tremendous stroke. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Nice save there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch.
What a delivery.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Bit expensive in that one. Sydney Bolts. None for 38. Wyatt, the off spinner, is the new bowler from the Fig Tree. Padded away. Melbourne Outlaws. Sure needed that. Was a good innings. Shame it couldn't go any further. Sydney Bolts. 1-38. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. She's not wasting any time here. First ball, and she smashed it for six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's four. Nice shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. She found the rope with that one. Four runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Sydney Bolts, 1-52. Three extra fielders are now allowed outside the circle. The pace bowler coming into the attack. Not getting past that fielder. Get a prized wicket here. They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
a great over that was. A wicket maiden. No getting past that fielder. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Ends the over, Sydney bowls, 2 for 58. And that's 4.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. That deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot, 4 runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
A well fielded, really good work out there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 4 runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Runs saved with that effort. Sydney bowls take their score to 2 for 76.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Ooh.
That's quite quite a disappointing score and an important wicket.
Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away. The bowler beats the bat. The fielder cuts that one off well. One wicket in that over, and the batsman couldn't add any runs. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard. Oh, very nice there from Wyatt.
Waiting.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Nice save there.
Wait.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good effort. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Good bowling in that over. Sydney Bolts. 3 for 80. Not getting past that fielder.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. She gets off the mark with that shot.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Superb cover drive. Another 4 runs added to her total. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Oh, very nice there from... They take a single. Sydney Bolts are now 3 for 92. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the scoreboard. No getting past that fielder.
Good work in the field there. One run added.
No getting past that fielder. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
The bowler won't like that at all. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Oh, super work there.
Great work out there on the boundary.
One more added.
Sydney Bolts move their score to 3 for 100. Returning to the attack. Off the back foot, plays the straight drive. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Yes! A key wicket in this match, really important. On the way back to the pavilion, looking in good form, but couldn't go on with it.
Another dot ball. Sydney Bolts had 4 runs in that over, taking the score to 4 for 104. Coming back into the attack has done well so far. Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Swing and a miss. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Well fielded, really good work out there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six.
Sydney Bolts doing well out of that over. They're now 4 for 116.
Waiting.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tighter here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Huzzah!
Huge appeal.
No, doesn't like that one. Big wicket. She really didn't get going and gets out cheap.
She's on their way back, having only managed six shots. Great gather and four runs saved. They'll get one more. Ends the over. Sydney Bolts, 5 for 123. Has been bowling well here. Comes back on from the scoreboard.
That's a great stroke. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Good shot. Tremendous stroke. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
That's the end of the over. Wicket from it, but also runs. Sydney bowls 6 for 133. Plays this shot well. He'll get something here.
That goes sailing into the crowd.
This has been a good inning so far.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Cuts it. One bounce, and it goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Oh, very nice there from another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
That's probably the result sealed. They've taken all the pressure off the batting side.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. That's a good boundary.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
No getting past that fielder. Another run added. Run saved with that effort.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
A bit expensive there. Sydney bowls 6 for 161. The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
And that's four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
End of the over. 10 runs coming from Sydney Bolts. 6 for 171. Scores level. Needs to find something really special. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
What a thrilling match this was, coming right down to the wire. What an enjoyable match.